would you like to say a few words on our efforts to actually improve Stocksbridge for the benefit of judging?
Well, I think we must have had some success because there was nowhere near as much litter along here this year as there is sometimes. So I think we're impressing people, helping them to learn.
Let's hope people take notice. These are members of our local In Bloom team, clearing up just before judging. Taking pictures for posterity and recycling in the local bins. This is Margaret Moss, one of our sturdy In Bloomers.
I'm just trailing verbena, because the more you dead end plants, the more you can see them flowering look lovely.
Just like Margaret.
Hello, Moss.
Here come the Bowser boys without the Bowser. We'll get them later. Paul, that's one way to water plants. There's Mary in bloom and our new board. Looking well in the clock tower garden. Shut it down then. So if you've got anything you want to advertise referencing Bloom, it can go in there. Didn't she do well? Would you like to say a few words on behalf of In Bloom, Mr. Treasurer, sir?
Yeah, we're very busy watering because it's been a dry summer and we've had trouble with the Bowser, but we're now up and running.